अस्सलामु अलैकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहू फ्रेंड्स, दिस वाटर पंप ग्रीन प्रो, दिस इज़ अ रशियन पंप। दिस पंप इज ऑटोमेटिक वाटर बूस्टर। इट इज़ यूज्ड फॉर होम यूसेज। इट वाज नॉट वर्किंग, सो आई ओपन्ड इट। इट इज़ वेरी यूजफुल फॉर इंडोर यूज, फॉर होम यूज। इट इज़ 220 वोल्ट ऑपरेटेड एंड it builds a pressure to circulate in home. It is a green pro 220 volt 50 hertz and it is 0.55 ampere 120 watt. It's normally 105-110 watt. So here is a capacitor, here is the automatic selector switch. If you want to operate in automatic mode or you want to use in manual mode, if you will put manual mode, it will automatically it will continuously running. Here is a capacitor. So here is a sensor for automatic and manual. We can see here is a reed relay, reed switch, magnetic sensor. We can say it is a switch. Here is a small magnet in this lever when we rotate it for manual or auto. So here is a magnet which comes closer to this reed switch. We have to test this. Set multimeter to continuity, put it to continuity and it should open. There should be no continuity. The reed switches are two types, normally open and normally closed. What happens, actually this reed switch gives a signal to this SCR. Now I get a magnet from a headphone, earphone. I will connect both leads of multimeter to the sensor, to the reed switch, and I will put closer this magnet. So here I connected reed switch. It is making difficulty because from one hand I have to connect the both leads, so I installed two jumpers to assist me to hold the magnet multimeter leads. I connected the both leads here and now I connected, and I am, when I get closer to this reed switch, the multimeter gives a beep. Actually the internally the switch makes the two bars of this reed switch get closer to each other and they make contact. Now I am removing junction box. It is normal motor and we will see how it works and how is the circuit. The main line comes to this switch. And now I am opening the switch box for auto manual operation. And here is a connector to connect the winding. We can see the inside, there is, this is the switch. This switch is connected here. And here are the contacts, the metallic contacts. When we put it to off, it disconnects the phase from the other winding. Now I checked it, it is okay, the contacts are okay, so then there is no issue in this contact box. Sometimes the switch contacts are contaminated and they do not allow to make a good connection. Now I am testing winding. The winding is not giving any continuity, no ohmic value. It is giving as an open circuit. It should give a reading less than 2 kilo ohm. So now we have to open it. There is a special wrench, Allen hexa key, to remove these screws, these socket head screws. I am removing that. So if this video is good for you, you can like, subscribe and share, and if you want to watch my future videos, you can press bell icon button. Now I am removing the circular disc. Actually, this disc is used to circulate the water in circular motion. I remove the back seal. Now I am removing the top head. So the pump with armature. Oh, here is corrosion. We can see it is water contaminated. The inner hole of the stator is also contaminated, and there is water inside. It should be locked. This outer ring seal is okay, and this inner seal, it protects, it prevents the water to enter to the hosing. But now the water is in the chamber, water is here, so this seal is bad. If there was continuity in the winding, so that was okay. We have to remove the seal and we can install. We can see there is a water in the stator housing. So maybe we have to check the winding. If the winding is bad, this water entered in the housing, so then maybe we cannot repair this, because this is machine fitted winding and we cannot remove this. And if we want to make a rewinding, we send it to a rewinding. That will be more expensive than the price of this motor. So it is expected that the winding may be damaged. Now I will close and I will remove the inner cylinder of the winding. Now I am removing the top seal, and now I will give a slot. Now I will give a slight hit from the backside with a soft hammer, so that the inner cylinder should not be damaged. Okay. It's out now, and we can see here is also water. So now the water and the corrosion is in the core, so core is short, and we can see there is a burning sound of the coil. The coil, stator coil, is burned out, so we cannot do anything, because here in Jordan it is too much expensive for winding, so it is not a big deal. We can see here is no good continuity. This reading is due to humidity. This reading, the varying reading, it is due to magnetic, due to humidity. There is a disconnection in the winding. Because no one set is making connection, so we have no solution for this. If the winding was good, so then maybe the seal, we can replace the seal and we can do anything. Like winding, like a transformer winding, it is a set of winding for many poles. All poles are in opposite direction, so we have no solution at all, because no continuity, no ohmic value is available at any place. We can see there is nothing. So no resistance and no continuity is available. We have a disconnection here. Thanks for watching. The water entered in this chamber, and from the rear seal it entered in the winding. So the both side seals were damaged. Thanks for watching. Take care. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.